Good morning, students. Welcome to our YouTube channel, Academia Ambala. Children, how are you all? I hope you all are doing very well at home. In today's class, we will discuss conversion of units of time. Children, conversion is not a new term for you. You already have done this concept in our earlier classes, like in measurement of length, weight, and capacity. So, today first we will discuss conversion of bigger unit into smaller unit. For that, we will follow BSM rule, which means when we convert bigger unit into smaller unit, we multiply. So let's practice few questions of exercise 11.1. Our first question is convert 8 hours 20 minutes into minutes. Children, as we know, relation between hours and minutes is 1 hour is equal to 60 minutes. So 8 hours 20 minutes is equal to 8 multiplied by 60 plus 20 minutes. 8 multiplied by 60 is 480 minutes plus 20 minutes, and our answer is 500 minutes. Now next question. Convert 4 years 3 months into months. Children, we know relation between years and months is 1 year is equal to 12 months. So 4 years 3 months is equal to 4 multiplied by 12 months plus 3 months. 4 multiplied by 12 is 48 months plus 3 months. When we will add 48 plus 3, our answer is 51 months. Now next question. Convert 7 months 20 days into days. Children, we know 1 month is equal to 30 days, but maybe 31 also, maybe 28 days also, but in conversion we will take 1 month is equal to 30 days always. So 7 month 20 days is equal to 7 multiplied by 30 days plus 20 days, 210 days plus 20 days, and our answer is 230 days. Now we will discuss conversion of smaller unit into bigger unit. For that we will follow rule SBD rule, which means when we will convert smaller unit into bigger unit, we divide. For that let's practice few questions. Convert 1400 seconds into minutes and seconds. Children, here seconds to be converted into minutes and seconds. As seconds is a smaller unit, so 1400 seconds is equal to 1400 divided by 60. When we will divide 1400 by 60, we will get quotient 23, remainder 20. So our answer is 23 minutes 20 seconds. Means quotient will become minutes and remainder will become seconds. Now next question. Convert 19 weeks into months and weeks. We know 1 month is equal to 4 weeks. So 19 weeks is equal to 19 divided by 4, because week is a smaller unit, month is a bigger unit. When we will divide 19 by 4, we will get quotient 4 and remainder 3. So our answer is 4 months 3 weeks. Quotient will become month and remainder will become weeks. So children, thank you. Be safe at home. Practice the questions given in exercise 11.1.